Indianapolis Power and Light will convert an aging coal-fired power plant the environmental groups have long criticized to natural gas. IPL says switching the 427-megawatt Harding Street station to natural gas will have the least impact on customers' bills. The utility plans to stop burning coal in 2016 if state regulators approve the plan. A recent EPA report says the plant accounts for 88% of all toxic industrial pollution in Marion County. This is the